and is a bonus. I swear I'm gonna make it.
They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next? A shot! He got a piece of that one.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Feeds the point. Solid work there by Engelin. That didn't go like he wanted. Can start the attack going in the zone. Just missed high.
He was in the right area of the ice there. You got to make the goaltender work.
To Roussel. Vancouver is carrying on up the wing. Out in front. Terrific glove save. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Whistle is blown. Penalty call. Guilty party departs. Vegas has given a 2-minute minor for tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
Vegas, the Canucks get the draw. He throws it there.
A shot off the face mask.
I can't imagine goaltenders never wearing masks.
Defensive zone win. Puck lifted out, and the next thing we will see are zeros. Period one has been finished. No entries on the score sheet whatsoever. Perhaps that will change in the second. We'll just have to see.
Hey fans, now is the time to pick up your team calendars. You can pick them up at kiosk 144 on the lower level.
Fleury's save has kept his team in it. At the end of the period, intermission is next. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Vancouver's on the verge of getting the first goal of the game, Doc. If they can feed off the way that they played in that first period, it's just a matter of time before they are rewarded.
Our play continues here into this period. Toward the net, not there.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
And that one goes back down. A tremendous job of penalty killing by the Golden Knights. Vancouver is looking to head man up the wing. A shot. Great point blank save.
That great save was all positioning.
And yet another save. How does he do that? Slows it to a stop. Vancouver's quick on the draw. He missed the net.
You give him time and space, and he's going to let that shot fly.
They've got a long way to go on this one. They can move it fast, but they're up against the clock. Now it's directed to Roussel. It's chipped in.
The first part of this power play has been a disaster. They haven't been able to get into the zone at all, get set up, and get pucks to the net.
Whiffed on the shot. Forty minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
The first 3,000 fans in the arena will pick up an official team hat.
The Golden Knights still has some time to kill on this penalty. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Still more time killed as they have to drop back and regroup. Snapping a pass to Roussel. Vancouver's getting to the neutral zone. A shot. He beat everything but the post. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Smart recovery by Aiken. And he drops back to get things set again. And he dumps it in. Looking to Thomas. Gains the zone. Shot. That's a marvelous save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Vegas with a hugely important penalty kill. Shoots one. Save. Slows it to a stop. For this, if you win it, you've got a chance. Otherwise, no luck. Let's see. We have begun sudden death overtime. If no one scores in this next stretch, we'll be headed for a shootout. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Let's it go. Blocked. Let's it go. Magnificent save. Need to get rid of it. 35 to go. 32 to go. That puck's loose, defended away by Carlson. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Not a free puck now. The Canucks skated up on the side. Shot. Outstanding save. Just got his glove on it. Covers and stops play. They won it. Now what can they do? Got that in the trapper. Hangs on for a whistle. And they've won that draw. Carlson's going to get things started. Plenty of action in this one, and now the ice is cleared. He scores! Now we go to the bottom of the first. Wonderful save! He can tighten this shootout like a vise. It's 1-0.
Boy, he was very composed on that big-time save in the shootout.
What a save!
Next shooter for the Vegas Golden Knights, number 67, Max Pacioretty.
He had an idea, but it didn't work. A save, and it's over.
Number 24.
Great save! Game